All right, Sam. So Chatter is cool. I'm into the social thing. But I want to make this thing mobile.
All right.
And you promised me that I can.
You already did.
So I have this thing called an iOS simulator, and it lets me show you what this would look like on an iPhone.
Sweet.
And right now, it's not that impressive. It looks like a crappy website on an iPhone.
What is this, a website for ants?
And that's bad. The main 10 ants, maybe.
No.
I can zoom in, but still, this is kind of, you know, not that impressive. So what can I do?
All right. So you could install an app right off, you know, the App Store into your phone, or you could just navigate to a new URL that'll pull up all of this data in all of your applications in a mobile web app.
Okay.
What
is this mystery URL?
Salesforce One, yo.
Okay.
All right, so don't delete everything.
Sorry.
Just at the end of this URL, we'll delete everything back to .com. So just keep going back.
Okay.
Yep. And then there you go. And then /one/one.app.
O-N-E?
Yep.
One.app?
Yep.
Oh, man. That is cool.
All right. So first, what we're looking at right now is that's our Chatter feed.
Okay.
But this whole thing is pulling up Salesforce One, which
I'm
is.
I'm going to like this. Sorry.
You're going to like your own post?
Yeah.
Wow,
Andy. Is that lame?
It's okay. It's socially acceptable in the corporate world.
Okay.
All right. But what this is it's a mobile representation of all of your Salesforce data in one application. And so maybe you didn't realize this the whole time we were going through all of our app building, but you've simultaneously built a mobile app that's completely functional with everything that you've already done, and you can see it surfaced in a phone.
Yeah, that is really cool. So let me poke around a bit.